All new at 5, a cable worker makes a stunning discovery. 4 little kids, all alone in a Port St. Lucie home. The worker went to this house last Thursday for a service call. He says inside were 4 children, ages 7 and 9. They say that they had been there alone for 2 days. Their mother was in the hospital, and this woman, Alveda Tennyson, was supposed to be taking care of them. Police say Tennyson left the children so she could go buy some crack in West Palm Beach. We spoke exclusively to Tennyson's father about the arrest.
You can't get up and leave minors alone by themselves like that. And my daughter knew better than that. She shouldn't have done that. Nobody should leave children alone in the house.
The children are now being cared for by other relatives.